No matter. I'll look after things. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse.
What the hell?
You're gonna make some lucky customer very happy.
Ugh. Damn it!
Oh, no matter. I'll look after things. By stripping every last trinket off your corpse, you're gonna make some lucky customer very happy.
Stress. Salt. Oops. That's what you meant to do. Damn it. I missed that item though. Rage! Oh, what the hell? How dare he attack me? I don't even know what's going on. I was betrayed again. Damn them. So pretty though. I guess that's kind of a good thing. I really, really, really want to murder that guy. No. Oh, really? Yeah, no. Yeah, I entered the fire link like right away. Well, I guess I gotta go. I feel like I have to go back and drop down again. There's that other little shiny thingy. It's frustrating.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thine heart's desire.
Really?
Ashen, this is.
I only found like.
Much like
that one is within me. Thing.
Then let it find its own place within my bosom.
Hmm. Okay, I'll go back.
She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way.
Holy crap, 87,000 souls. Yeesh.
Farewell, Ashen One.
God. Where am I? Thanks, Sonic. Oh, really? Oh, okay. No. No, that's not right. Other one. I thought for a second, I was like, does this mean it's I'm going to some other random boss fight? I'm going to get my revenge. Him. Maybe. Okay, I need to. Oh god, that one's gonna be really hard to get. So, what else is in this spot that I'm missing then? On the bridge? Why, I know there's something down on that roof. I was gonna jump down there after and grab that. Okay. I want to get this, that one. I feel like I'm going to... Oh, no! Damn it! Oh, I was right there. Oh, as if he re- Oh! So close. Arrgh. It's like, why couldn't he just let me collect it, then roll? Damn him. So sad. Rage. That was kind of funny though. Arrgh. At least my souls are right here. Perfect. No! Ah, oh, he didn't roll this time. Damn it. Oh. Face that. Ugh. before I go outside, look around? You!
Ah, okay. You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though.
I really want to kill him, though.
You get these urges running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. See, you'll forgive me.
What? Says who?
You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right?
Ugh, why? Why?
Oh,
damn it.
Fantastic. A wily second chance. I knew you'd understand. I just knew it. The heart of a lion. A model for the rest of us. A true friend. Forever.
I'll show you a freaking true friend. Give me something. Aha! Oh, you don't have anything I want.
Ah, I see you've made Primrat. A sneaking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little bed. Well, maybe not.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I hardly believe he's still standing. Can't find anything you like. Well, you could try looking a little harder.
God, I want to smack him with my hammer. Like, smack him super hard with that hammer. God. Bruh. Oh, this is so hard. God. Okay, I don't even care. I got it. So talk about like that delay in the on the rolling, eh? I'll take it. I got the item. I don't even care. Yes. Ah, I ran the wrong way again. Weesh. My soul spawned at the freaking bottom. Oh, that's great. I know, right? God. Good times, good times. Who the hell's talking to me? Where are you? You weird creepy bird thing.
This peacock. Pickle pea pumper rum. Like, where the hell is it? What the hell? So weird. Skeletor's just hanging out in the bird's nest. There you go. Okay, there, Pickle Pea, like. Would you want to make a toast with Skeletor? You would? Awesome. Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing here? Does, like, anything else happen, or does she just keep repeating that same thing? A secret, but you probably never figure it out.
Damn it! I thought I was on the right track. It's not in this spot? It's in that spot? Hungry. I don't have. I can make him canned spaghetti. I don't get it. No. That's no pumperum. You picky ass friggin'.
You.
hell? I don't have food. My crossbow. No, I don't have it. That's all he wants is that item? Divine blessing. That's it? Whatever. How do I get out of here? Pumperum, I'll freaking pumperum you. Jeez. Okay, now that this is done, though, like, where am I supposed to go? Like, after the druid thing is finished. The Abyss Watcher's bonfire? Okay. Hey, my soul is despawned? Why? As if my freaking souls despawned. Oh, they're up there. What the shit? Okay, rest in peace, souls. I'm not going to get that. Jeez. The Abyss Watcher's bonfire.
I was so confused earlier.
True. This way? Whoa, oh, yeah. Oh, yes, back into the skeleton area. Okay, got it. Yeah, I was so confused because I never unlocked the bonfire here, so on my map, I was like, where the hell am I going? Mr. Bones. Oh shit. Yeah, that's not very nice. Oh. I didn't want to heal. Crud. Whoa, holy. Jeez. One handing's for the cool kids. Sonic, are you bored? He's got no head. Who the hell is... Ow, he's up there. He ran out of canned spaghetti. Aesthetic. Aesthetic! Why are you ignoring me? Oh, he's not even here. Now I'm sad. Thanks, Street. I know, right? He must suffer the consequences when we think of something. The bones. Oh shit, what the hell? You teleport? Oh, he's got a nice robe. A kukri. Kukri. A sharp jet. Oh shit. Ow. Ow, that hurt. Get on your ass. I see you. I don't know. I kind of like this area. I don't know, something about the skeletons, it's just kind of amusing.
Oh, hello.
What's up?
I'm very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separate.
Horace! No, I have not found him.
Yes, I see.
I'm sorry.
Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me.
Then give me something.
May the flames guide your way.
But do you honestly think I'm a nice person?
If you happen upon
I am not doing this for free. Let's go. Give me something.
That I remain in the catacombs.
Give me your
prison stones to guide
your gloves.
As always. Please send him my word, I beg.
Damn it. I said give me your gloves.
May the flames guide
your way. Or your boots. Now. Okay. Whatever. I'm busy. I'm a busy, busy Skeletor. Huzzah! Oh shit. That's why I asked nicely for her to give me her boots. So I wouldn't have to rob her. I have a little bit of manners. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, ow. Okay, you're on your own. I'm out of here. Exactly, exactly. Except I have a giant hammer, not a gun. My hammer is scarier than your gun. Bullets cannot hurt Skeletor. But it can hurt his feelings. I see you. I see you. Goodbye. Goodbye, Mr. Bones. Wake up, wake up. Like Skeletor is finally home with his family. Wait. Huh? I've been here. I think. I know, right? It's a shame that they're all attacking me because they're not very nice. Aha! Cousin Earl! It's me! I'm sorry, Cousin Earl. I'm terribly sorry. Family reunion. Yes. This is Earl and Billy Bob. We're just, you know, hanging out. Okay. Later, guys. I gotta go. Peace. We gotta go find Susanna. Jimbo, why are you on the wall? Okay, seriously, I am so freaking lost. Billy Bob, yeah. Bubba Joe! Wait, can I go this way? I swear I've been there already, too. What the hell? The weather in Canada? Today was actually very nice. No, nice. Like, it was really warm. Wait, wait! Wait! I knew it! That friggin' like Indiana Jones shit. Oh! No! Oh, I knew it! Damn it! I didn't know it comes back. Oh. was making progress. Exactly. Oh, the Temple of Scuff. That was good. Now I just gotta find my way back to that same spot again. Holy Jesus! Wish I could freaking teleport like that. What the hell? Guys, it's me! Don't you recognize me? I'm one of you! It's very cold for you. Are you guys getting snow? Huzzah! I go. Oh, good. All these Titanite shards is making me want to upgrade random gear. Take that, rock. I see you hiding. They're teasing me! It's right there! Dare they? God! I see you. What the shit? Not nice. Oh! No! No! Come on! Oh! 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 God friggin' holy Jesus. Freaking booby traps, holy crap. God, I see that thing. They like throwing that friggin' darkness shit at me, eh? Oh my god, look at the zombie rats! God.
I don't want a PvP. Let's hurry up so I can get out of here. I know, right? I don't get what's going on. How do I get out of here? There's still one guy left, right? I think. No, not yet. I can't until I move, what is it? My extra memory storage onto the computer. Yeah, exactly, yeah. I gotta move my memory storage first. It's way too big. So I'll be doing that later tonight. Okay, seriously, this Watchdog of Farron? It's really annoying. Yeah? Nice. Yeah, I'll do it tonight. Oh, nice, nice.
Finally. Mickey Mouse? Minnie Mouse? What is that? Mouse what? Dead Malfoy. Sonic left because you weren't answering him. You made him feel sad. He felt very unloved. What the hell is that? Oh shit. So y'all done eating now? Freaking random things. Housekeeping! Oops, it. Wheel thingy. God. Oh yeah. Ah!
that a new guy? Oh no, he's dead. Okay, never mind. I'm bad. He's dead! So much for that plan. I was gonna say, can I smack it? I guess I can't. I did? Yeah, I really don't know how I did that then. Damn it. Chesh!
How's Icarus going? Streaming? Yes, yes it is. Yeah. That's why. Come the oh so fun moment of drinking too much and then the constant having to go to the bathroom.